Here's my dinner tonight. It's a beef meat pie. 2 pounds of ground beef, gravy, about a can of gravy, one carrot grated, one potato grated, one onion diced, about 4 cloves of garlic minced. I also added some beer in there. And this time I just used Sheriff pie crust out of a box, which I don't normally do, but it worked in a pinch. Brush the top with egg wash, put it in the oven for about 20 minutes, and it's good to go. Serve with some mashed potatoes and some peas. Yummy. What are you having tonight?